We're on a quest to make Luton Town Europe's best club. And last episode was insane. We had our club record departure and our club record arrival. But there are still big question marks over our squad heading into this season. Let's prove ourselves and the critics wrong and get Luton Town Champions League football here in season 4. But we start today's episode off on deadline day. Let's see if anybody comes in for any of our players. Of course, we still have £37 million in our transfer budget. Still big question marks over the future of the centre-back role. I'm seriously contemplating giving Hato a lot more game time here, considering how pacey he is. An offer in here for Fred Onyedema, straight up. You guys know that. That is rejected. Manchester City want Kabore back. Man City have offered us Alexander Barr and £23.4 million for Kabore, which looks pretty decent on the surface. But then I look at his market value, £87 million we could get for Kabore. I'm going to keep a mental note of that because yes, Kabore has been so good for us. But if we can get £87 million come January, I would find it hard to say no. Right now, we're going to reject that, but I want to try getting a cash deal for him in the future. So a lot of food for thought, but ultimately, I'm not going to do any business here on transfer deadline day. I'm going to see how we do on the first half of the season and adjust accordingly come January. That's crazy. Out of all clubs in world football, our departure of Kalimuendo to Inter Milan is the biggest transfer of the summer. That is huge. And then our club record transfer of Kudus joining us made the list as well. That's interesting to see. And as soon as we get out of the window here, we get a loan offer for Pafundi, 80 overall. But again, I'm going to reject that one. I would loan him to a lesser club, not Liverpool. A massive moment here, lads, as our Europa League draw has been decided. And we have Hellas Verona, Hearts and Stade Bucharest in our group. Group G of the Europa League, and honestly, this is a group I think we should be topping. I mean, look at that. Group H, Derry City are just happy to be there. Strong group in Group F, decently strong in Group E. Like, across the board, I think we've been given a very respectable draw here and a very manageable group. But in the meantime, we are heading north to St. James's Park here, taking on last year's Premier League winners, Newcastle United. We know we can beat them. We've already beaten them in the Community Shield this year. Let's see if we can do the same in the Prem. Oh, good skills there. Going here to Elise. Elise has the shot and forces a good save out of Ramirez. Need to put this on a platter here. Elise drilling that one in the front post. Mosquera. Kabore, get it back out there. I didn't want to go to Mosquera. I wanted to go to Elise, who puts that one there to Dyer. We are never having a shot with Dyer again. Barnes can't give him too much space. Barnes, Trubin, you've got to hold on to that. Get that one away. Nicholas Jackson terrifies me. Against Dyer. He's going to lay that one to Nicholas Jackson, who haunts us again. Our biggest enemy gives Newcastle the lead. Oh my God, it's fallen right to Sandro Tonali there. Fran Garcia can't get it away from Rafinha. Lehman with the shot. Trubin saves, I guess. Go and flick it. Nice. Bit of an overlap here. Kudus driving, and I see Mosquera. Please be onside. He's kept onside, and Mosquera is going to give us a very undeserved equalizer here in first half stoppage time. Go on. Overlap here. Kabore, the man with the big money offers. He's going to put that one in early there. Still on Mosquera. Well won. Kudus. Oh, that would have been sick. Around. Nice ball on the run there to Kabore. We've got a lot of orange jerseys in here. I'm just going to keep going with Kabore, who goes to Mosquera, who's going to hit the post. Oh, we were so close to the lead. Free kick for Newcastle here in the 89th minute. I don't like this. Get that away, Dyer. Good stuff, mate. Oh, I like this, though. Olise on the counterattack. We've got a lot of real estate. Need to find something here. We're flicking it along. Play it. Oh, my God. Please be onside. Duran's onside. What is this pace? Rafinha's caught up to him easily. Duran! Duran! Oh, save! Keep it going! Kudus with the ball roll! Olise! No, what am I doing? No! I f***ed that up royally! Oh, that could have been incredible. But we're going to get a point here against last season's champions on the road. We desperately need to convert these draws into wins. We're taking on Fulham, who are promoted back into the Premier League, the side we beat in last year's FA Cup final. Come on, that's Elise. Nice ball there to Kudus. Kudus, look at Mosquera. He's going to play it. Get it back. Duran. Oh, late save. Come on, I really want an early lead in this one. Elise, great ball in there. Great header, Lazaro. Goal line clearance. Chalobah, great first touch. Goes here. Elise with the rainbow flick. Mosquera. Oh, my God. We have almost scored an insane goal. Elise. Step overs. Ball in. Get it back post. Oh, my God. I should have squared it back again. They've put that one back post. That's a great ball to Harry Wilson. What a tackle and block from Fran Garcia. Mosquera. That's great skill shown by him. Go on. Duran. Elise. Edge of the box. Oh. Elise. He's unlocked here. I've got to be smart, though. I've been stuffing up these opportunities a lot. I'm just going for it with Elise. The outside of the boot throws the keeper off. To be honest, it kind of threw me off. I don't care, though, because we get the lead. And you can't say we don't deserve that. Go on. Duran, beautiful ball there. It's Garcia in the box. Garcia goes back. Lazaro, great skills. Still got the ball. This L1 dribbling is unbelievable. Fran Garcia holding it up. Back again. Duran. Come on, we're just waiting. We're being patient, waiting for the right opportunity. Elise holds that one up, goes to Mosquera. Oh, Mosquera. We did everything perfectly. We just scuffed our line by an inch. Good stuff there from Kudus. We're going to turn and roll, playing the advantage here. Elise, slide in Mosquera. Come on, mate. Finish it, Mosquera. Puts it wide again. That was tough, though. There it is, though, lads. 3 points in the Premier League. It was a grinded out result, but we are back in the winner's column. Seth Anderson wants out. I'm not surprised. When we originally signed him last season, we knew that giving him the important role was silly and it was probably going to end up like this. I'm going to try seeing if I can get a loan move for him. But then again, he hasn't been that great of a prospect. So if we have to sell Mullet Man, it is what it is. Strap in though, fellas. It is an incredibly exciting moment here. We have our first Europa League match at Luton Town. We've got Hellas Verona coming to the club. Semi-finalists in the Conference League last year. Let's see how we go this year in the Europa League. They have come out firing. Trubin makes the save. It's still alive here though. They square it back. Trubin makes another save, but he just parries everything. And 6 minutes into our Europa League debut, we're already behind. I would just love if Trubin could catch something. Bafundi. Nice stuff here. Come on, we need a quick equalizer. Ziyech threads it. Oh, that's a great interception. Henry with a long shot there at the near post. Duran bolstering down the line here. Threads that one softly to Ziyech, who puts it through. Mosquera going back. Hakim Ziyech. The Moroccan is going to equalize. He's in his final season before he retires, but he can still play on. This dude is a stud and gets us tied up. Go on, Lazaro. Feeding it out wide here to Fran Garcia. I'm going to play that one early there. And now I want Duran to make that run. Good touch from Duran. Who goes here? Pafundi. Oh, that is great. That is what we want to see. Pafundi back in the starting 11, finishing off an incredible counterattack. Kurtis, come on. It's opened up again. I probably should have gone to Ziyech. Duran fades. Goes to Lazaro. Oh, my goodness gracious me. It's 3-1 in the stroke of halftime. Not only are we scoring, we are scoring incredible team goals. Mosquera over the top to Duran. Come on, lads. Can we get a fourth goal to start the second half? Pafundi. Oh, he's hit the post. The Scottish left back has the shot there. Forces the save. Cleared from Dyer. And now we've got the counter. Feed it. Pafundi. What a ball here to Duran. Come on, you pacey Colombian. The next foul, Cal. Duran makes it 4. We have had an incredible start to life here in the Europa League. All right, we've got a Premier League game on the weekend. We need some fresh legs for that one. Mosquera and Lazaro off for the last 20 minutes of what has been an incredible game. Come on, let's keep this just at a one-goal scoreline. Trubin saves it onto his own post. Fran Garcia, ball roll there. He's just sending the defender off to the shops. Fran Garcia, Duran. Duran makes it 5. We are killing this team with our skills. It is ridiculous. Oh my God, that is such a bad way to end the game. Such a sloppy goal, but it means nothing right now. Go on, dickhead. Celebrate a goal to make it 5-2. Regardless of conceding the early and the late goal, what a way to introduce ourselves on the Europa League stage. Would love if we could bag another 5 here as we head on the road to Bramall Lane to take on the Blades. Penalty for Sheffield United. Come on, Trubin. Make a big save, my man. I reckon you're going to be going to the left here, Burkhardt. I reckon Burkhardt's going to the left, which he does. And Trubin makes the penalty save. Free kick for us here, lads. I'm going to try beating the keeper with a sneaky one. We know Elise has a lot of curve on his free kicks. Let's see if we can do something spectacular here. Elise hits it. Oh, my God. Come on. We get a penalty. Mosquera to take it. Come on, mate. The Argentine, he's going to go to the right-hand side here. He sends the keeper the wrong way. And Mosquera gives us the lead with half an hour to play. All right, lads, free kick here. I want to try something out. This is what I used to do on Ultimate Team back in the day. Kudus lines it up. It was the right idea, just not the right execution. Oh, no. Attack for Sheffield United in the 90th minute. If we stop this, we win the game. I'm going to try covering here with Kabore against Brewster. They play the one to Burkhardt. What a tackle from the captain. No free kick. Nah, they've given that a free kick. I need to pull this man off. They're going to lay it off. They're going to go for the long shot. Trubin with a massive save. And that is the win. What a crazy ending. But we make it two wins in a row in the Prem. We have got our first offer here in for Seth Anderson. Honestly, Anderlecht, I'm straight up just going to accept that one for the American. I'm not too bothered if we lose him. And honestly, I might go start doing some scouting now for a replacement backup keeper. But also wait for that whole saga to unfold. We have our fourth round matchup here in the Carabao Cup away at Brentford. Penalty kick for Brentford after 24 minutes. Kedson Fernandez versus Trubin. Can he make it two penalty saves in two games? We're going back to the left-hand side here, but Kedson Fernandez sends us the wrong way. It's going to be Kedson Fernandez. He's terrorizing us. Ball in there, but it's an easy save. Brentford are getting all the set-piece free kicks here. Referees in their pocket. Are they going to make anything happen here? They just drill it in, but that's an easy save. Come on, lads. We might have a good opportunity here for an equalizer. It's Ziyech putting it right in the middle there to Danny Ings. The old fella taps it on. That's a great tackle, to be fair, from them. Oh, my God. I've got to get this one to Duran. Straight away, I've got to get this to Duran. Ings to Duran. Flicks it up. Get it back to Ings. Ings. Danny Ings outside of the boot. Forces the save from Kepa. And there it is, lads. It's probably the lowest on our priority list this season, but our Carabao Cup run is over. And there it is. Come January 1st, our American goalkeeper, Seth Anderson, will be joining Anderlecht. Let the scouting of a new goalkeeper begin. Whilst our Carabao Cup run might be over, our Premier League season is off to a flying start. We've got Blackburn, newly promoted Blackburn, at home. Kudus in behind here. Chance for an early goal. Great bit of skill to beat the defender and almost a rocket at the near post. Kudus. Oh, he's so good. Oh my God. He shot off the left foot as a rocket. Great start to this game so far. Need an early lead though. Lazaro with the header, but that's so weak. Uh-oh. Oh, what a save, Trubin. That's huge. Luce, nice ball there. Mosquera. La Croqueta squares it up. Oh my God, that is an insane finish. Rather, an insane save. Come on, lads. Our third corner of the game. Front post. Mosquera tries to flick it on. Oh my God, I thought they were going to score an own goal. Oh, that's not the ball we wanted, but it's still on. Kudus has the goal. That went the wrong way two times, but it still results in the end product we were after, and that is an opening goal. Mosquera, nice. Elise on the half volley or after a few bounces, and that was almost the second. Come on, lads. We've looked dangerous off corners. We need to get ourselves a goal, though. Lazaro, he doesn't even jump. Get it back out. Good win there from Hato. To Elise. Elise's driving in the box. Elise's got the pace. Elise back to Mosquera, who beats the keeper at the near post and makes it two. Don't let him get back here. That's a heavy touch. Oh, good save, Trubin. Do not give them away back into this one on the stroke of halftime. Ball in. Get it away, Lazaro. Good stuff, Chalobah. Nah, that's terrible defending on my behalf. They get the shot off. Big save, Trubin. Defend it, lads. Nah, that's a great run from them. And they've been saved by Trubin brilliantly. There is still time for Blackburn to get themselves back into this one. We need to get it away. Lazaro, why am I bringing Chalobah off the line? Ball in there. Sigurdsson, shot blocked. Go on. Good stuff, Kudus. Come on, counterattack. We've been defending our ass off here. Can we make it three? Oh, the La Croqueta from Duran. And he's in behind. Duran secures the result. That is so gutsy. We have been defending our ass off for the last 20 minutes. And then we hit him on the counterattack and put this one to bed. This actually happened a lot quicker than I expected. But I guess with his Great on-field performances. Felix Mosquera is now ready to be changed to a striker. You love to see it. He's already got 5-star skill moves. Let's get his weak foot up to 5-star as well. Probably should have done this a long time ago, but let's get him that number 9 jersey. And I'm going to get Duran that number 10. Ings and Sanko having it just doesn't feel right to me. Match day 2 here in the Europa League, and it's our biggest journey yet as we grab our passports and head to Bucharest, Romania as we take on Steaua Bucharest. Need to defend here. Jovelevic squaring there. What a save. Trubin has been on fire lately. Oh, we're being skinned here. Trubin has to make another save. We have been monstered to start this game. Oh, that's blown over. Rosé, you've got a souvenir. Duran, ball out there. Come on, lads. I saw. Oh, Mosquera. Oh, my God. I think it just came. What a finish. Somebody go find that defender. That is unbelievable from Mosquera. Oh, Mosquera's done him again. Mosquera. Oh. He's feeling himself today. Ziyech laying this one to Crespo. Come on, we need something. We need a second goal here before halftime. Duran beats the defender, but it goes out for a goal kick. Lazaro, nice, mate. Go there. Go on. Numbers. Mosquera. Get it out to Ziyech. That's a great ball out there to Hakim Ziyech. Ziyech. Oh, I tried to beat him at the near post. I should have hit across the body. Oh, my God. Start Bucharest. We might have all the momentum, but they're getting close to an equalizer there. Get it over the top. Oh, I didn't want to go there, but it's still on. He's not offside. Oh, we've got the overlap. Mosquera goes through to Ziyech. This is deja vu. Oh, that's a weak foot. Maybe I should have gone for the near post there as well. Mosquera putting it out wide here for Lazaro. We've got some options. I'm just going to take it as far as I can into the box. Lazaro cuts back to Pafundi. And Pafundi doubles our advantage and surely secures us all 3 points here on the road against Bucharest. Looking for our 5th win of the Premier League season here halfway through October as we take on Crystal Palace. Go on, Aliso, the former Palace man, skinning Walker Peters, going there to Lazaro. Oh, good save, Whitworth. Oh my God, is the long cross back? Is the long cross back? We haven't had this for a minute. Square it. Oh, Aliso, too much on it, but it does. No, Duran missed that. No way. No way. Okay, you need to make up for that here, Duran. How have we missed that one? I'm holding down the sprint button. He's so fast. I see the run underneath, but I'm hoping we won't need it. Duran holding it up there. Duran finally scores it this time. Makes up for it. That should honestly be 2-0 to be fair. Mosquera. Nice. Lazaro under there to Mosquera. Come on, can we make it 2? Mosquera, he's going to calmly slot that one in the bottom corner and double our advantage. Humming here at the power court. Can Olise get an assist against his former club and make it 3-0? Great ball in. Great header. Almost 3. Oh, this game is being so nice to us. If Gahey's flat-footed like he is right there, Duran, surely put this one to bed. Come on, mate. The Colombian Duran makes it 3-0. What a huge result. That win there might have just put us into the top 4. Yep, confirmed, lads. After 8 games, we're on 17 points, and we sit 4th in the Premier League now. What a start to the season, though, from Manchester United. Lads, I need your feedback. I need your opinion desperately. I have found Keylor Navas's regen, Hugo Castro, 17-year-old Costa Rican goalkeeper, 17 years of age, 77 overall, is ridiculous. I need to know, should we sign him? Should we try bringing him in? He's going to cost us around £20 million. But he could turn out to be one of the best goalkeepers in the world. This could be an incredible investment for the future. I am so conflicted right now because if we had unlimited money, if we were a huge club, I would go in for him, no questions asked. But it could be a massive risk if we need to upgrade the squad come January. Lads, please let me know. I'm open to it. We've scouted the regen of Keylor Navas. Now the question is, do we try to sign him? This is perhaps our biggest test of the season. We have been flying in the Premier League so far, but you could argue our toughest opponent was Newcastle. Arsenal at the Emirates, what are we made of? They're in behind. It's Arda Güler. Good save there, but how has Saka got that through everybody? How have we not got a single limb onto that? Oh, we have been exposed early on here against Arsenal. Adegola, he is killing us, man. The Turkish wonder kid plays that one through to Trossard. Trossard squares it to Saka. It's a pinpoint pass. Gula, though, blasts it over. Mosquera, laying it off. Olise finishes it. We have been getting dominated by Arsenal in this game, but that is an incredible goal and a huge one for the confidence. Our positioning has been so off in this one. What a save, Trubin. Get it away. Good save again. He's saving our ass, Trubin. I tried to read that. Mika going there. Saka. Trubin, I love you. I gave you a lot of shit earlier this season. You've been great in today's episode. Saka. Nah, he's laid it off there. Trubin, I love you. Trubin, I was so nervous about you at the start of the season. This should be like 6-7-1. Trossard. Going here to Ødegaard. This Arsenal team scares me. Trossard. Big tackle, Hader. But how do they still have it there? Chalobah, what a block. Duran. Oh, Lazaro, that's a great spin there. Fran Garcia, our left back. I don't know if I want my left back in this position. Get the wheel. Yes, corner. Good pressure. Come on, Olise. Put this on a dime. Get us in the lead. Olise drills that. Header off the line. We can't get the follow-up. Bah! Mosquera. Duran. Duran. In the 87th minute. On the counter-attack. Oh, my God. We do not deserve a win here. We do not deserve the win. This is one of the gutsiest performances we have had all season. We might be the real deal, lads. Fran Garcia, take a bow. The double tackle leads to this. And our Colombian superstar, John Duran, gives us the lead with less than 5 minutes remaining. Come on, I'm trying to retain possession here. But a third would be unreal. Lazaro, ball roll, back, Duran. Oh, straight at Ramsdale, follow up, Mosquera. Oh my God, that would have been incredible to make it 3-1. But the full-time whistle is blown. That is a crazy result. That has completely switched my mentality this year. We could be title contenders. We are rounding out what has been an incredible month with a trip here to Scotland as we take Hearts on in our third Europa League group stage game. Lazaro, great ball out here to Hakim Ziyech. We're in the rain. We've got to use that advantage to our advantage with the ball there. Oh, we almost timed that perfectly. Ball in, get it away. They get the header. What a save, Trubin. Our Ukrainian hero. Come on, lads. Come on, Mosquera. I'm going to hold this one up here for Senko. Mosquera. Nice ball there for Senko, the Dutch wonder kid, trying to run past Moore. Senko putting it back post. What a delivery. That's a great save from them. My God. Ziyech, that's worked out brilliantly there. Defender overcommitting, trying to get past Kai Rolls here. Oh my God, Kai Rolls has got us in a pocket. Oh, and they've got a penalty here in the 88th minute. Oh no. Milovanovic against Trubin. He's going to go to the left-hand side here. He goes to the right, and we are on the cusp of our first loss in the Europa League. That is the danger of simulating or going highlights on the road, but Hearts, a great win for them. They take us down in the Europa League group stages. It's a sour way to end the episode, but we're going to end today's episode entering November. Little bit of a shorter one compared to normal, but I've got a flight in about an hour's time and I haven't packed yet or showered. I need to get to the airport. If anybody's an Arizona Cardinals fan, I'm going to my first game this weekend against the Cincinnati Bengals. I'm so excited. Going to Phoenix. Let's go, baby. But lads, if you enjoyed today's episode, make sure you click here to subscribe and click here to watch another video.